What's going on in this video? This kid is having some fun with halo gravity traction. Kids with severe spinal or scoliosis deformity may be placed in this weight and pulley system with 4 to 8 pins in the skull to help lengthen the spine before spinal surgery is performed.